Oh my god, Birdie, I can't believe we're finally moving into a new neighborhood. This is so exciting!
Dude, I can speak English, by the way. Did you know it?
I did not notice. Okay, so it's one of these houses right in this street. Which one is it? Is it this one?
Yeah, it's this blue house up here, actually, I think.
This one?
Nope, I'm wrong. Up a little further. This one on the left, yeah.
This house is huge!
Yeah, we bought it with Dogecoin.
Oh my god, already even has double garage. All right, open the garage door.
Okay.
Ow. Oh, you didn't open the garage door on time. Open it. All right, you got
I'm
this.
Opening,
you got
I'm
this.
Opening. Hold on. Let me click the button.
You got you three, go. Two, one.
No. Oh. Why? Do you always have to hurt me, man?
Why didn't you get out of the way? I feel like that's your mistake. All right.
I'm closing the garage door. Come on inside. We're doing a tour.
We're doing a tour. All right. Show me around, Birdie.
So it's pretty empty, but look how big this main room is.
Oh my God! Look how high the ceiling is. Wanna bet I can hit the ceiling with my hand? Ah, my head. It counts.
How did you do that? You broke physics. Anyway, over here we have a bedroom.
Oh, it's only us living here, Birdie. Why do we need this many bedrooms?
We're not done yet. Come over here, and we have another bedroom. And
then why do we need that many bedrooms?
We have another bedroom, but this one's my bedroom.
Hold on. This is my bedroom. This is my bedroom.
No, I called it. I'm in the bathtub. You can't pull me out.
I can't pull you out?
hey!
How about that? All right, look, Birdie, I'm not going to lie to you. We got way too many bedrooms for just the two of us. So if you guys have any other people you'd like to see live with us in this house, leave them down below in the comment section. But yeah, Birdie, we need at least one roommate today.
Yeah, we need more roommates. Come over here. Wait, you're in my bedroom. Yeah, close the door. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. There's a problem here. The three is sticking through the, you know.
You know who lives in this bedroom?
Who?
Jelly.
Oh, no, not Jelly. Not Jelly. He lives in Monaco. He has like a huge house with a bunch of fast cars. I think he can survive living somewhere else. Not
Mr.
Jelly.
Mr. Beast.
No, not Mr. Beast. No, look, Mr. Beast, I don't think he needs roommates. I think he likes his privacy. It's fine. Okay. We don't need any other YouTubers, I think.
Oh, so what you want is a zombie.
Why would you want a zombie as a roommate? Ah, he'll eat your brain in your sleep. Why? I have a better idea, Birdie. How about we take a little walk in the forest and see what we find there?
We're just going to invite an animal into our house that we just bought with Dogecoin?
Yeah.
Okay, I see no reason why not. Let's go.
Yeah, and it's a chance for us to explore the neighborhood. All right, so we'll just go by foot, right?
Yeah. Let me open the garage. How did you get out here?
Don't ask. All right, so how do we get to the woods? I think it's that way. Last one there stinks. Yeah, I won. You stink.
No,
let me.
No.
You
yeah,
really
you
do stink.
You know what? I haven't done this in a while, and you're deserving it right now.
What? No, I don't. Ow. I'll be careful, dude. You can't be throwing around stoves in our new neighborhood. People are going to look at us funny. Look. There's a bunch
Look
of citizens
the
in the
here.
Park.
You just said we couldn't invite them to our home because they would eat us in our sleep.
Just play it cool. I mean, I guess in this city, there's a lot of zombies.
Oh, I guess.
Just taking a stroll down the park. Hey, how are you doing? Oh, whoa, oh. Hey, don't you dare hit my ankles like that. Whoa. Hey, buddy. I don't want to crawl with you.
Put him down.
Ow. No, I got this. Watch this. My head.
You just RKO that guy? What the heck?
We RKO'd each other.
Guy. You RKO that guy over there.
That one? Oh, what's he throwing at us? What's he throwing at it? Like shadow cat crabs? Oh, heck, can I watch this? Got him. And I also broke my knees.
He killed that guy, okay.
All right, I don't think we're gonna find any roommates in this park, Birdie. This sucks. Wait, Birdie.
What? What?
See that on the ground there? It's a glizzy.
A glizzy, but
cover me.
In the tree. I noticed something in the tree before you.
What? You said what?
You didn't look up in the tree.
Why? What's in the tree?
Just look.
Oh! Whoa! Whoa! It's a baby King Kong or something.
Hey, Kong, what's good, man? How's it going?
Wait, Birdie, get back here! Get back here, I have an idea! I have an idea!
I'm making monkey noise!
That's not gonna work! Dude, get a crossbow! Get a crossbow with a tranquilizer! Crossbow with a tranquilizer! You shoot him, I'll catch him, okay?
Okay, okay.
Alright, you got this? You got this, Birdie?
I'm gonna shoot him in the face. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
You got him?
Oh!
I did not catch him.
Hold on. Catch this glizzy in your mouth.
No, I don't want glizzy in my mouth. Okay, it's fine. We can carry him. He's knocked out. Knocked out cold. I think this might be the perfect match for us, Birdie. We're gonna go full monkey. We're gonna go full monkey. This is our first roommate. Look at him. Looks so nice.
Yeah, let's do it.
I think. All right, you grab. I'll grab his legs. All right, let's show him his room.
We almost got him
in there. This is a workout, Birdie. Wait, which room does he get even?
The furthest one away from us because he kind of stinks. So this room right here. Go in your room.
All right, that one. All right, there we go. So we got our first roommate. What do we call him?
King Kong.
King Kong. All right, that's very original and nice. All right, he's sitting down.
No. Kong Dong.
Kong Dong. Okay, all right. Glizzy Kong. Glizzy,
he doesn't look like he likes that.
Look at him. I think he's hungry.
Say nothing if you like your name.
Not if you want bananas. He wants bananas, Birdie.
I got one.
He wants banana. You got bananas? You want bananas? See, you want bananas? See, you want bananas? That's not a banana. Birdie, that's not a banana.
You want bananas?
He's gonna hit you. He doesn't want it. Birdie, he does not want the banana. He does not want the glizzy. He does not want the glizzy. Birdie! Stop!
What did I do wrong?
It's not how you treat our guests.
Take the glizzy.
We gotta go. We gotta go downtown and get him some bananas and maybe grab something to eat ourselves too.
Bye, Kong Dong.
All right, Glizzy Kong. We'll be right back with some bananas for you. All right, just jump in the car. I parked it somewhere else. That's why it's not in the garage.
The banana, Glizzy.
I guess it'll have to do. It's kind of weird, though, but whatever. I guess they don't sell regular bananas here.
Yeah, dude, for some reason they don't.
Come back here. Be careful. Birdie, just grab the banana, put it on the table. Let's have something to eat. Like, what's your favorite food, Birdie?
Beast burgers.
Beast burgers? My beast favorite meals are beast nachos. Ooh. Wait, do you hear that? Birdie, look outside. What? Is that freaking? Oh no!
Is he eating people?
Look, oh no! Sirenhead! You gotta be kidding me! You gotta be kidding me!
Run away,
lady! Lady, run away! Oh no!
He's gone. Okay. All right,
Birdie,
follow me.
We gotta get out of here. Sneak. Don't forget the banana, Glizzy. I'll put it in my pocket.
Here. Grab it.
It's in my pocket.
Okay. All right. Be careful. There's people over here. Come on.
Dude, he's eating him. Oh no, he ripped him apart.
Get in the car.
I'm in the car. Oh, move! I got this. Get out of ow.
Oh my god, I just hit you. Oh my gosh. Come on, get in here. He's still eating.
Oh my god. Oh no, the horror.
Oh,
the horror. Okay, I got my gun here.
Come on. Let's go.
Where are we going? Wait, Birdie.
We're going back to the house.
You're going the wrong way. You gotta go the other way.
No. There's a way to get there. Oh, you wanna go the other way? All right, hold on.
Okay, that way. All right, you got this, Birdie. Just be careful. Be careful. Don't let Sirenhead catch you.
I killed someone.
Maybe slow and steady wins the race. Okay, just slowly. Maybe he won't see us if we go real slow.
You ugly as hell.
Maybe he won't see us if we go real slow. All right, that worked. Just keep going. Take a left right there. Oh my god, Birdie, he's right behind us. He's walking menacingly.
Where's he going?
I don't know where he's going. Wait, I have an idea. What if I just talk to him, right? I'll be like, hey. Oh, no, never mind.
No, come back to the car. Go. He's still doing it. He's eating.
I don't know what he's doing. Get to the house. What?
Oh my god.
Is that Glizzy Kong Dong?
He's mad. We got the glizzy.
He's gotten older.
The bananas.
Wait. Is he gonna? Are you friendly, Glizzy Kong? He said yes. I think he's friendly. We can use him.
Okay.
What if we? He's way bigger than Siren Head. What if we lure Siren Head this way? And he could probably take him down. Why would you do that? Why would you hit him in the face with a car?
Look it. Now he looks mad. He's gonna rip Siren Head a new one. You know what I mean?
All right, we gotta be real careful, Birdie. I think Siren Head is still right here. All right. Hey, Siren Head. You suck. Oh, whoa, whoa. Whoa. Run. Don't let him catch you. Don't let him catch you.
Okay. Get him, Kong.
Kong, run inside the house. Run inside the house. Kong, you got this. Take down Siren Head, please.
Oh, my God. Are they fighting?
I think they are. You hear that? You hear them fighting out there?
Yeah,
I
do.
Yo, let's go check it out. Dude, there's no way. Look. Godzilla just grabbed him. He just grabbed him. What's he going to do?
What are you gonna do, Siren Head?
Oh no! Is he gonna eat him? Is he gonna eat him?
Oh no!
Whoa! Dude, what's he doing? Is he gonna throw him? What's he gonna do with him? Dude, this is insane. I can't look. I'm going back inside.
Look at him! Look at him! He's swinging him around!
Oh, whoa! They're fighting! Whoa, Siren's trying to escape! There's no way! No! Yo, King Kong, you know you got two hands, right? He just crushed him!
Oh my God!
He just crushed him! You gotta be kidding me! He just crushed the absolute Siren out of Siren Head! Did you hear his dying
breath? He's eating him!
Oh, I can't look. You know what? I think he deserved his banana glizzy.
God.
You know what,
King Kong?
Oh my God, look, he's just chewing on him. You hear his chewing sounds, Birdie? Oh my god. You know there's like multiple Siren Heads, right, Birdie?
I think he was poisonous.
Oh no. Oh. F in the comments.
They're both dead.
But look, you know how there's multiple Siren Heads, right? What if like this Siren Head's mom or dad decides to take revenge on us? Okay,
we gotta go.
We gotta get out of here. All right, guys, what should we do next? Please let us know down below in the comment section. Comment F for King Kong, because RIP. And also, check out our other videos and smash that like button. Whoa! Wait, King Kong's still alive! I think.
Showdown.
Ow! All right, guys, we'll see you on the next video.